Hi everyone, I'm Shihomi. Today I want to show you one of my paintings that I made recently. This is a 掛け軸 style. 掛け軸 is a Japanese hanging scroll. And I made this 掛け軸 using the Japanese kimono fabric. This blue color one with the Japanese traditional pattern. And it's very beautiful. Those paintings I made are quite unique. Japanese paintings are drawn on two separate sheets of paper, but the picture continues. On the top, cherry blossoms and Mount Fuji and bamboo forest here and autumn color maple Japanese trees. So even though these are separate paintings, but the picture continues and the seasons change from spring, summer, and autumn. This painting is a Japanese calligraphy art painting called Suibokuga, using the calligraphy ink mixed with Japanese painting using pigment, whitewash, and some watercolor. So I'll show you how I made this painting. how I made this Japanese painting hanging scroll, 掛け軸. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe me. We have more videos about Japanese art and Japanese culture, Japan Tokyo Explore spots. In the shop, we have more Japanese paintings, wall decorations, and sakura style Japanese style accessories. This is one of my necklaces I make, sakura series. So please check out. Our shop information is on the description below. Thank you for watching. See you.